The following match is a non-title match scheduled for 1-4. Entering first, Nick. He wants to make a statement tonight. Step it up to the world champ.
Sure does. He shut up.
Hinge is cool.
Yeah, so cool.
Here we go, here we go.
Break!
Get ready.
He just throws his shields away.
Viciously.
Oh yeah! Here comes the world champion!
Oh no.
Okay. The crowd just gone crazy. Oh, the top hold. That's too bad. Jump in. Oh, they get to a tarp. I'll set the turnbuckle up. It's not to be used as a weapon, only a turnbuckle. Oh, just toss him to the ground. Now he's mounted him. Mounted him like a lion. He's got him in an armbar.
Yeah, armbar. This match got 2 minutes. Irish whip. Spins around. Spear!
Oh! Catches him.
Arm drag. One arm drag.
Clay, since he doesn't give a shit about what the fans think.
Matt Prince, remember?
He just wrestles. He can do whatever he wants. He can just be slow wrestling because he doesn't give a shit what the fans think, and I think that helps him out. He just does slow pace. He can hold his opponent down, or he can just go nuts and start kicking the shit out of him. Like he just did that. He's so versatile in the ring, Matt Prince.
Neckbreaker.
Bang, neckbreaker.
Spinning neckbreaker.
I think I've even seen him fly high on occasions. And he takes off the top because he thinks he's sexy. Oh, kick to the gut of the world champ.
Sure did.
Oh, no, no, no.
Suplex, probably? Oh, shit, I don't like
it. Suplex.
Suplex!
Nicely done! See that? He's dazed. Clay wants him. Oh, he's got, what's he's going on here? Oh, just throws him down to the ground. That was in the fucking scene. He's gonna fly. He's gonna fly. What's he gonna do? Backflip, 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 backflip. Double backflip, triple backflip.
A 360 twist. Flip.
Splash! Oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh
my god.
That was crazy.
He could be dead. He is dead. Simmo is out. Cold. Oh. That was just as good as a triple twist backflip.
Go for 3 minutes and 30 seconds.
Oh my god. That's insane. Oh, he's dead. The world champion is dead. He's got him in the camel slutch. Kind of a clutch, might I say. Should I say? Probably. Yeah, I probably should. Should I?
Tap.
Is he going to tap?
Tap me a free.
Think he might be out. Oh, no. He's waked up. He's up. Oh, my gosh. Man.
He sure does.
Bang. 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 Oh. Punches to the head.
Oh. Oh.
Kick to the ribby dibs.
The ribbed Sims.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Some sort of kick.
Double. Oh, but Clay gets out of it. But gets him.
Fuck is Clay.
Matt Prince. I forgot he doesn't like being called that anymore.
Got 5 minutes now.
Oh my good god, Don. That's it. That's
what
it.
Was an axe kick?
It's a fucking tornado kick.
Oh yeah.
He's spitting blood.
Oh, he spits.
He got
viciously
kneed in the face,
spits.
And there is blood pissing out all over the place.
Viciously.
Oh my god. Vicious spit. Oh, kick to the ribs. The rib Sims. German! Oh, he did it. He's like kind of nearly did a backflip. He twisted
cool.
In mid-air.
Find that shell in the dantic.
Simmo is. He's stalking him.
Oh, he's looking at his ass. No, no.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
What the hell? Throw the Irish whip.
The BJ's! That's it. Broken neck. Dead. Cruise over. Bye. See you, my friends. Game over.
Fucking pin!
Shut up.
Why are you gonna lose, asshole?
He's not, he's world champion, he's awesome.
Oh, okay.
He wants him up. Wants him up. He's going up. He's going up.
Oh, versatility! Rolls up.
He wants him. He wants him. He's gonna spear shot him. Beautifully done.
Spear.
Struck. Just going just underneath the ribs and throw him to the mat. It was brilliantly done. Matt's a guy's name as well. He's getting him up. He's got him up.
Oh.
He's gonna do that. What's he gonna do? Matt Prince-a-tonic. Prince-a-tonic.
Clay tonic. Oh, I just like that.
Forgot. He's got brain damage. He doesn't even know who he is. He thinks he's Matt Prince. I don't know.
One former South Kitsland champion tonic.
He's kind of fucked up in the head, Matt Prince. Look at him. Stops. He loves beating the crap out of Simdog Brad. Suplex.
Sure does.
Oh, see his head snap back. That was insane.
7 minutes now.
7 minutes?
Yeah.
Not bad. This match could go on for hours. He's got him overkill. Overkill? Maybe? Overkill!
I think he overdone it.
Nah, I think he done it just about right.
Oh, okay.
This is it. This is gonna be it. It's over. One! Two! Oh my god! Fuck! Simmo got the shoulder up. I don't know anyone else who's done that. There might have been someone kicking out, but not many people can kick out of that. That's one of the strongest wrestling moves. Puts it right on his head. He's measuring him. What's he gonna do? Oh, he's gonna go for it again. Can he do it? Can he hit it? Oh, he did it again! That's it. That is it. That
he is screwed.
But I think Matt Prince may have hurt himself there.
7 minutes, 16
That's
seconds.
That's gotta be it. One, two. Oh my god! He got the shoulder up. How does he do this? What does Matt Prince have to do? If he does another one, he kicks out. And that's
come on.
Third one has got to finish it. You can't kick out of three overkills. I can't believe he kicked out of one, but he kicked out of two. And here we go. Here's the third one. Here it is. Oh my god, he hit three.
He's got to lose now.
This is it. One. Two! Oh, the foot.
Rope break.
Foot on the rope.
Rope break,
whatever.
He's pissed now. What's going on?
Hey, come on. Don't, no, that'll be DQ. Don't do it. Bang! Ding, 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 ding. And the winner of the match via disqualification, Simmo. That's just ruthless. There. Find that point. Oh, drops the knee. Just leave, all right? Oh, yeah, I think he wants the title. No, not again. Oh! He has sent a message to Simmo that he wants that title. But I tell you what, there's a few people that may be in first in line for that title, not him. Might have to fight a few people for it.